Technology that comes out of this event is really helping to drive forward many different industries. So we're driving forward efficient car design, and we're also driving forward solar technology and electrical efficiency in general.
I believe is as relevant today, if not more so, than it was in the early days. Why are we still playing with solar cars? Because the quest for efficiency never ends.